actress and Shilpa Shetty's sister Shamita Shetty, who ringed in her 39th birthday on the 2nd of February, celebrated her birthday with the media. She was looking graceful in a white top, blue jeans, and was all smiles while cutting her cake. The actress even interacted with the reporters present there.
Honestly, I think birthdays itni jaldi aa jata hai aur chale jata hai, you don't even realize it. You know, you end up waiting for so long for this special day, but it just gets over so fast. But is bar, I think I just wanted to spend it with family and friends, and kuch zyada kiya nahi hai, koi party nahi ki hai. Literally just, you know, lunch with family or dinners with family, and that's it. It was a tradition when it was our birthday, dad would take us to the temple. Mandir jaate the pehle, and we would do a dinner with the family. So this year I miss dad nahi hai. That's why I wanted to just have like a low-key celebration.
Prior to this, Shamita was also spotted partying with her sister and close friends at a restaurant.
It was just a small little get-together at a restaurant, and very, very few friends. Just the people that I know genuinely love me, and like a lot of people, I just wanted to have them around me. And yeah, that's it.
Well, we wish the birthday girl lots of happiness and more to come.